was raised a little young nigga doing bad shit. Talk much shit, cause I never had shit. I can remember being working in class. And if I didn't pass, mama whooped my ass. Was it my fault? Papa didn't plan it out. Broke out, left me to be the man in our house. I couldn't take it, had to make a profit. Found a block, got a clock, and I clocked bricks. Making G's was my mission. Moving up with his shit to give my mom the kitchen. And why must I sock a fella? Just to live large like Rockefeller. Give a fuck, but you learned it now. If you don't respect the town, then I'll burn you down. Goddamn, it's a motherfucking world. Black people are the race, police, so don't try it. If you're not from the town, then don't pass through. Cause some OG fools might blast you. It ain't right, but it's wrong overdue. We can't have peace till the niggas get a piece too. I want G, so you label me a criminal. And if I die, I'm as if heaven got ghetto.
A lot of people put different standards on judging me than they will put on the next man. You know, one rapper can say, I'll kill you, I'll cut your heart out, I'll put this gun to your pregnant belly and blah, 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 and he get all love. All I say is, you know, we don't need to be letting these B-I-G-C-H's run our life. And I'm hating females, you know what I mean? And this other person could be the man. So I don't feel it. I think I've been attacked more than I deserve.
Tell me what's a black life worth? A bottle of juice is no excuse, the truth hurts. And even when you take the shit, move counters, get away, and you can shake the shit. That's why I need a Tasha and many more. It's been going on for years, there's plenty more. When they ask me, when will the violence cease? When your troops stop shooting niggas down on the street. Niggas had enough time to make a difference. Bear witness on our own business. Fuck the guard, cause it's hard trying to make ends meet. But you couldn't afford shit now, everything's free, so we lose. Please don't shoot when you see. I'm taking from them, cause for years they were taking from me. Once I was down with niggas, felt good in the hood, being around the niggas, yeah. And for the first time, everybody let go. And the streets is death row. I wonder if ever got a ghetto.
Fight, always been a soldier, always been a struggler. Can't nothing stop me but death itself. You know what I mean? So as far as what I have to say to other people, I don't even want to come off like I got the answer. I'm finna teach y'all. It's not like that. I don't got the answers. But just from where I'm sitting at, I can see the only reason I ever came out and said, when I said I was living a thug life, believe me, it was all real. You know, and as sure as thug life was tattooed across my stomach, it will always be a part of me. But thug life was like the 12th grade.
I see no changes, all I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace the racist. We under, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's erase the way to stick. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. This boat black and white, this smoke across tonight. And the only time we kill is when we kill each other. It takes skill to be real, time to heal each other. And though it seems heaven sent, we ain't ready to have a black president. It ain't a secret, don't conceal the fact. The penitentiary's packed and it's filled with blacks. I wake up in the morning and I ask myself, it's life worth living, should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a negro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. Mo niggas. Rather be a dead than a poor nigga. Let the Lord judge the criminals. If I die, I wonder if ever got a gang.